As a kid, realizing it was Articuno, Zapdos, and Moltres was mind-blowing. Pokémon fact number 146. Did you know that Moltres heals itself with volcanoes? It's a phoenix. Its flames are so bright it'll even turn the night sky red. Also, if somehow Moltres is injured by something, say Joey's top percentage Rattata, it will seek out a volcano to heal its injuries. And how does it do it? Ah, just dips its body into the lava, emerging fully restored. I'm telling you, it's literally a phoenix.